informant, Chase. Chevy Blazer ran a light. I'm chasing a robbery suspect from 44th and Sheridan.
Every so often comes an action film that leaves you breathless. Torn from today's headlines. Take a thrill-packed ride to terror.
What kind of a person is that? He didn't even hit the brakes!
But Chase.
House Bunk is a real bad guy. We believe that he is still in the Denver area. This perp is an accomplished criminal.
A madman on the run.
Suspect is confirmed to be Philip Hutchinson. He is armed and considered dangerous.
Those guys had him. They had him and they lost him.
Unleashed.
ATM hold up in Texas, same M.O. Hit a guy with a tire iron.
Uncontrollable.
Why the hell, when I first met you, I didn't even think you liked women.
I don't.
Unstoppable.
We're just going to sit back, relax, and flush him out.
Maybe.
A cop determined to bring him to justice.
I'm the one who put him away the first time, which means he's still my responsibility.
They knew Philip Hutchinson was dangerous.
Car 39 in pursuit, going north on Poe. He's going to take 46.
Block it.
But they didn't know this fearless criminal would bring an entire city to its knees.
This is private property. Get out of my yard. I'll call the police.
He'll do anything to anybody, anytime.
You stop. You die.
If you run into him, you better get him first.
Casey Samasco, Ben Johnson, The Chase. Fasten your seatbelts for nonstop action. The Chase takes you for a high-speed thrill ride with an unforgettable climax. The film stars Casey Samasco of Young Guns and Back to the Future, along with Academy Award winner Ben Johnson of The Last Picture Show and Tex. To help increase your profits, Vidmark is offering this title in a money-saving two-pack. Ben.